Hello, welcome back, my dear children. How is everything, my dears? Fine? Okay, good. In the last class, we completed our first lesson, The Mirror. Didn't we? Did you enjoy the story of the mirror? Okay, very good. All of you like stories, don't you? What kind of stories do you like most? Yes. Horror stories, adventurous stories, ghost stories and magical stories, etc. Okay, today we are going to learn about another story of mirror. But this mirror is not an ordinary one. It is a magic mirror. Okay, this story is about two children named Ammu and Arun who have adventure in a faraway land. Okay, students, are you ready? Then let's go through the lesson. Take your text, page number 16. I'll read the text. You listen carefully and read with me. The Magic Mirror. On a rainy afternoon, having nothing to do, Ammu and her brother Arun were bored. So they sat looking out at the rain. To pass time, they decided to explore the attic of their home. The attic was dark and dusty. They came across a mirror which was surprisingly clean and shiny. While they looked at their reflection in it, the old grandfather clock in the attic struck 5. Okay, dears, did you get the idea of the passage? Oh, it's okay. Listen to me. I'll give the detailed explanation. Children, all of you like to play in the rain, don't you? Yes, it is a wonderful experience. Do you like to play outside after rain? No, no one likes that. Because it can cause your body to get dirty. Here, maybe Ammu and Arun thought so. They didn't go outside. Children, how do you feel while you sit idle with nothing to do? Yes, definitely you will feel bored. Like that, here Ammu and Arun were bored because they had nothing to do. So, they sat looking at the rain near the window. To change their mood, they decided to explore the attic of their home. What do you mean by explore? Yes, explore means to examine something completely or carefully in order to find out more about it. Okay? Then what do you mean by attic? Yes, attic is a room or space just below the roof of a house used for storing things. Okay, my dears? To change their moody situation, they decided to go to their attic to find out something old. There was full of dark and dusty. Children, do you want to know what happened there? Yes, listen to me. From among the old dirty things, they saw a mirror which was very clean and shiny. They wondered and while looked at it, they saw their image in it. At that time, the old grandfather clock struck at 5. Children, what do you mean by old grandfather clock? Do you think this is grandfather's clock? No, it is as old as the age of a grandfather. Okay, my dears, who are the characters in this lesson? Yes, Ammu and Arun. What did they decide to change their moody situation? Yes, they decided to explore the attic of their home. Okay, hope you got the clear idea about this passage. Shall we move on to the next passage? Okay, listen to me. I'll read it. You can also read with me. That's weird, Arun said. I thought the clock was junk. They felt the mirror was calling them. Arun stretched his hand towards the mirror His hand went right through the mirror as if it were water. He withdrew his hand hastily. They looked at each other in amazement. "Shall we step into the mirror?" Arun asked. Ammu nodded. 1, 2, 3. They stepped into the mirror. "Okay, my dears, listen to me. I'll give the detailed explanation." "That's weird," Arun said. "I thought the cloak was junk."
"Arun, what do you mean by weird?"
"Weird means strange."
"And
junk?"
"Junk means things that are considered as useless or of little value." Here, Arun thought that the mirror was useless. When Arun tried to put his hand into the mirror, then it went right through the mirror as if it were water. Here, what happened, Arun, when he put his hand into the mirror? Yes, it went through the mirror as if it were water. He withdrew his hand hastily. Hastily means hurriedly. Then they looked at each other in wonder. They wondered about what was going on there. Then Arun asked Ammu, "Shall we step into the mirror?" Then Ammu nodded her head as agreement. Nod means to move the head up and down to show agreement. Then they stepped into the mirror. Okay, my dears, let's move on to the next paragraph to know what happened there. Listen to me. Suddenly, they found themselves in a forest. It was quite dark. The leaves of the trees overhead blocked the sunlight. "It's just like in books where something magical happens," said Arun. "It's so exciting." Okay, students, listen to me. I'll give the explanation in detail. Okay, my dears, what happened, Ammu and Arun? Yes, when they stepped into the mirror, they reached in a forest. How was the forest? Yes, it was very dark because of the leaves of the tree blocked the sunlight. By seeing all these unexpected things, Arun said that it's a magic just like in books. Okay, my dears, hope you understood today's class. Let's continue the story in the next part of the video. Don't forget to read the passage 3 times. Thank you.